Beginning Monday, work will begin on 23rd Street near Middle Road in Bettendorf. Crews will be installing a new water service to the landing. And because of this, 23rd Street will become a one-way traveling south from Middle Road to Lincoln Road, and a detour will be in place for traffic traveling north. The project is expected to take about 2 weeks.